We were forged in the fire of struggle. We taught ourselves to fight. We sought freedom. We sought equality. We fought and worked as one to shed the darkness of midnight.
At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom.
We have moved from strength to strength, fearlessly. Fueled by the power of youth.
India is an old country, but a young nation. And like the young everywhere, we are impatient. I am young, and I too have a dream. I dream of an India strong, independent, self-reliant, and in the forefront and the front rank of the nations of the world in the service of mankind.
We had hope. But today, we are silenced. We are crushed. We are looted. We are beaten. Ready to fight back again, we are the Indian Youth Congress. Join us in our fight to build the India of your choice.